We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Gotta land a
final call, B. You know we can't let me.
Gouging. The end is now. Die. Turn it to the underworld. Descend it is.
Here's the world.
angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. This bridge. Unstable. I need you. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. Pierce through him. Rise. It's your turn. This is the end. Pardon me. Settle back. Here, the end is now. Retreat. Angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Settle back. Retreat. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. This is the end. To see the world in the greatness. Pierce throne. Retreat.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Too much shit!
back.
Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. The angel that was a man. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Thank you.
Now to find an exit.